These are not locusts. They are cicadas. They're the ones that leave the little shells everywhere when they come out the ground. Not a locust, it's a cicada.